Alright, I'm back.
Hold on a sec.
Is the wall holding you hostage? Looks like the wall's holding you hostage.
Yes. Alright. So that's what I think we should do. And then you can pick up your side missions and the counter missions.
Let's talk Grand Central. The LMB have set up shop there and control the surrounding area. Heavily manned checkpoints, automatic gun emplacements.
You mean heading all the way north?
Freaking fortress.
It's a major forward base for them.
Yeah.
And it's well supplied with troops and munitions, which they've been moving through the subway tunnels.
We could
do
that.
A small team, well, you, going through the subway should be able to get under their perimeter, hitting it from the inside and taking out those turrets before they got any idea what's happening.
And when you do, we'll be going in with every combat effect that we've got. We can hurt the last man battalion badly if you do this right.
Sure, no problem, man. We've kicked everyone else's ass. Why not these guys?
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
When we're done with this, all this, we should go into the dark zone because it's so fucking dark in there.
So
it's like wicked dark.
It's wicked dark.
I detailed one of my people to link
wicked
up with
dark.
You in order to get you into the tunnels and under the wire. Once you're inside, kill the turrets. Open the way for the assault. Everything that comes in depends.
Everybody.
Control room is about half a click.
Oh, I almost shot that guy.
When you knock out the turrets, the main force will begin its assault.
Yeah, sure. Turrets, assault. Got it, man. We gotta deal with head honcho, dickface.
Oh,
these poor guys. These poor guys. I got the one on the left.
It's not much better here.
Alright,
ready?
Go.
Alert. Intercepting radio transmission.
Nice. Oh, there's ones on the right.
Viper 1, copy.
Copy, Viper.
Reporting gunfire in the station above us. Viper 2's not responding.
Hold tight, Viper 1. We'll send additional squads.
Focus fire. Whoa. That's a shooty guy.
Definitely a shooty guy. Moving through. Guys behind us.
Oh, behind us.
Yep. Yep. Pain. Pain hurts. All right, I'll be on this left side.
Motherfuckers are down.
They're all dicks. All right.
Boom, massive bad guys.
Yep, turret out. Shotgunner.
Goldie.
Ow! Fire hurts! They fired me! I took out their medical support.
LMB scouts engaging the assault force. We can't move on DCC before those turrets go down.
Copy. Hold the line, Sergeant.
Alright. Oh, he's throwing a grenade. And it's on top of me.
Whoop.
Come on, dude.
Whoop.
Give me your head so I can shoot you in the fucking face. Drop
alert. Intercepting radio transmission.
Titan, this is Viper 3. We have hostile contact at the South Munitions Dump. Engaging now.
Oh, shotgunner right in front of you. Right behind you. Sorry, I was loading. Alright, assholes. Who wants to party? I want a party. I'm on left.
Restock.
Ooh, restock. I'll take that. Moving forward. Whoa!
GTF transmission.
Wow!
Heavy fire. The LMB are... Shit! What the hell was that? Let's take cover! Everyone take...
Agent, a gas main just went up in the crossfire. There is no more time. Take those turrets offline now.
We're kind of fucking working on it, lady.
How about you come on down here and fucking do that shit yourself?
You fucking gimp.
It's so fucking easy. Oh, if I could just do it like now, I would have done it.
I don't see her gimp ass doing anything. Fucking twat. Alright, I'm moving in.
Let's get this over with. Flanking left.
Dropped him.
We need those turrets down now. Meep, meep, meep. I'm working on it.
Jesus. You mean to tell me the JTF are so incompetent they can't hold their own for a few minutes? Jesus.
Wow.
See, why would they blow up their own base? That doesn't seem very effective to me.
See, they didn't, though. They apparently is a damn exposed gas main, is what that is.
Oh, well.
And they shot it.
That's a great idea, you know? Let's just shoot the goddamn gas main. Fucking jackasses.
What I wanna know is, who exposes a fucking gas main?
Right? The LMB. That's who does it.
Because they're a bunch of dicks.
Yep. Alright. Kind of bullshit we got in here. We're in the control room.
Restock box.
Hey, I'll take that. I could always use that. Alright.
Turret 3 is running a little hot, but everything looks good. Any word on the tunnel?
We think it was a gas main. Fire's under control. What about the secondary?
Hold on.
Assault?
Let me get set up.
We think the blast took them out. Viper Squad 2. Has anyone made it back?
Turn it out.
Negative.
Alright.
Riley's got to check it out.
Grenade boy's down.
Goldie.
We got a purple.
Goldie's down.
Well, that's good.
Boy, I just made them fucking pay.
Shotgunner moving up. Dropped him. That's the last of the homies. Alright.
Accessing defense control system. Disabling the perimeter turrets.
You did it! The perimeter's down. Now, link up with the assault force and finish the sweep.
Oh yeah.
Alert.
Time to link up with some people.
Radio transmission.
I'm going up the thing the wrong way.
We are under heavy fire.
I'm doing it wrong.
And we are outnumbered. Requesting support.
Oh, calm the fuck
down. Oh, come on. We took out the turrets. You can't fucking lift up a gun and put down some people. Jesus, man. It's like guiding children.
Alright, bad guys. Buku bad guys all around.
Yep. Shotgunner up, or, well, no, he's dead.
Seeker going out.
Really? You guys couldn't handle four fucking guys? Y'all are pissing me off.
Moving up. Purple.
Dropped him.
Purple down.
Shotgunner right next to us.
Shotgunner behind you.
Taking cover. Okay, so they couldn't handle five or six guys, apparently. Fucking JTF, man.
Sniper.
Yep. She's a cunt.
We got Tango! Turret out.
Frag out!
Bad placement on the turret. Don't rely on the turret.
Yep.
Oh shit. I'm in a bad spot.
Okay.
Sniper.
Turn up.
Purple sniper.
Got a guy right next to you.
That was almost bad.
Almost.
Slow down, I gotta reload. Back up.
Helo inbound.
Moving forward.
Move up, cover, quick! Sniper!
Coming to you.
Oh, sniper shooting. What the hell? My gun's not shooting. I'm glitching. Switching weapons. I got him suppressed right now. Loading.
Moving up.
Watch that cover.
Remember to comply.
All right. My sniper rifle's back up and
one sniper down.
Purple's up. Purple's got shield down. Purple's down. We got a goalie in the back lot.
Moving up.
And he's throwing frags like it's goddamn cool.
Turret out. See if we can suppress these fuckers.
Oh, that didn't work. I wasted my turret. I was trying to get it on top of the tent.
Seeker going out.
Shield down. Good burn.
Boom, bitch.
Got some Phoenix credits out of that one.
Sniper up direct front.
Yep. Give me a chance. He's a gold sniper. Get some super cover, man. I got hit bad. Almost killed. His shields are down. Dropped him.
Turn out.
Dropped him. Dropped him. We're good.
We've got LMB reinforcements headed your way. Take up defensive positions and dig in.
Okay. Restock box. Grab it while we got it.
Jesus! Oh! The fucking man can beat the shit out of me.
Incoming! We've got hostiles incoming. Find cover and dig in. Taking it is nothing unless we can hold it. You hear? Alpha Squad, get down back ramp!
Turn it
up!
I need
you on those platforms!
Move it! Good burn! Purple grenade, boy! Purple shotgunner!
Purple shotgunner!
Purple sniper!
Whoa! Whoop.
Yep, grenader got us! I fucked up! God damn it! So, I kind of threw our med bag out there. Didn't mean to. Their medical guy is down.
Working on a sniper. Sniper's down.
Frag inbound. So I'm gonna take out Frag Boy.
Turret out.
Purple's down.
Last purple's down. Whoa, look out.
Frag Boy's being a dick.
I gotta take that sumbitch out. Stand by.
Alright, I'll work on the others. Another group, another wave.
Negative, I don't have a shot.
Dropped him just before Med Boy got him. Two goldies. One named.
Two goldies, clear. Seeker out.
Turret out. Loading.
This neighborhood is now under protection of the last man in our house.
That's the boss, Jared. Captain Foley.
Well, his shield's almost down, so that's a good thing. Shields are down on him. We gotta kill that med, though, before he gets to him.
Light him up!
Captain Foley's down. Come on, asshole.
Goldie going up right. Goldie going up right.
Frag up. Dropped him.
Alert. Intercepting radio transmission.
Fall back! I repeat, fall back! They're dug in too well. All LMB at Grand Central, fall back to checkpoint Hector Alpha. We're leaving.
Damn straight you're leaving.
Grand Central
bitches.
Report.
Sir, they put him back. We held it.
Ha. Let's see Bliss shrug this one off. Good work, everyone. I'm damn proud of you.
We did. We did.
Oh, yeah.
And who's fucking we?
Yeah, what the hell did you guys do? Fucking assholes.
Except stand there and be fucking...
worthless?
Cannon fodder.
Thanks, assholes. Alright.
Thanks for helping us take back Grand Central.
Yeah, you're welcome. You know, we do what we do. Yeah, I don't like revolvers. I don't like them. Alright.
Any unauthorized personnel found in this neighborhood will be considered enemy.
Alright.
Hey,
all hinges is on me, but I gotta tell you something. I don't like this fucking mannequin.
It ain't pretty. I knew some of these guys. But it's good to know what we're up against.
We got one more big mission, General Assembly.
Dagger, over. I'll read you, Dagger, what you got? I've got a confirmed sighting of Bliss at the UN compound.
Is that the one you're talking about?
Set up in the Grand Assembly building behind a heavy fortification and a wall of those...
Alright, let's go over to the firewall and, restock... regroup for a second. We'll knock that last mission out. Shouldn't take us more than an hour, right?
No. No way.
No way.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
Son of a bitch, I should probably do some adulting today.
Who wants to adult? I have to adult later with work. I don't want to adult now.
Hey, anything you're looking for? So, what looks good to you?
I can't tell. Hey, nothing.
Catch you another time.
Got nothing that looks good to me? Good sign. Alright, I'm popping outside.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
Lighthouse, this is Dagger.
So, this is the big one.
Oh, shit. Stand by. I'll be right back.
Island is the all last right. Place you'd expect those sons of bitches to hold up. The United Nations. And since nobody's going to pass any sternly worded resolutions to get them out, it's up to us.
We've got ears on their comms and eyes on the compound, and it's clear this is where Colonel Bliss wants to make his last stand.
Oh,
it's
God, I hate this one. I don't know why.
There, the Russian scientist.
I'm gonna find a restock box. Consulate.
We take out Bliss, we chop the head off the snake. We take out that site, and they got nowhere to run.
Captain Benitez's troops will mount an assault on a key LMB position. That should distract them.
How long does this one take?
Their perimeter and shut down their auto turrets from the inside. Once that's
done, that's a pretty good mission. The end of it is bad. It is. Oh God, I can't stand it. It's a fucking helicopter.
Oh, great. Because you know we don't have any RPGs or anything for that.
Nope.
It's whatever. We can do this. We got this shit, home.
What is with those LMB people? Now they're acting like this is some kind of high crime area, stealing supplies as soon as they hit the ground.
Jesus.
Of course, they're right outside. They're right outside our fucking base. like a bunch of assholes. How did you get caught on fire, dude? Ow! Stop shooting at me, it hurts!
Apparently we had two guys behind us.
Really? I'm just wasting ammo? Don't tell me how to live, man. Just don't. Just don't even fucking do it. I want to avoid these next group of them. Let's go around them. Right
now
here.
I know you've got nothing to do with those last man battalion people, but they think they've got the right to just come in here and take people away. Those
shut
are
the fuck up. We don't care right now.
We got shit to do.
Stop to this nonsense and get those people back home where they belong.
Alright, let's get to work.
If we're gonna reclaim the UN from those LMB types, step one is getting you past those guns and inside.
Oh,
the
god, those are friendlies. I just shot a friendly.
Attention, mainly by shooting at them.
My bad.
That should buy you enough time to use breaching charges and cut your way inside.
Good luck out there. Here's the charges. They're wired, ready, and have enough weight to punch through a foot of concrete. See you on the inside.
Everything's prepped and ready. We just need you to punch the clock.
Clear the south gate and we'll begin the assault.
Come on, just give it up. It's over.
It ain't over till the fat lady sings, homie. Frag on us!
Look out.
Oh god, it was a flashbang. I can't see.
Inbound on your position.
Oh yeah.
Sniper in the back lot. Goldie sniper. Frag out. Bitch. All right. Can we go? I'd like to.
Come on, JTF.
Like to go.
Anytime you want to fucking
do your thing.
Do some shit would be good.
Oh, for fuck's sake, dude. Man, it'd be nice. So much for the element of surprise, you fucking idiots. Yeah. Oh, yeah,
you
take your fucking
right
time
there
with
in
that.
Front of the thermite.
Yeah. I'm sure he would. Totally believable.
There's access to the tunnels beneath the UN close by. Once in the tunnels, you'll find the breach site 200 yards north. Leave the JTF squad and go.
Okay.
Oh, okay.
I'm fine with leaving them behind. For some reason.
They're not
call
really
me crazy.
All, they really don't want all that much help anyway.
Oh, this looks fun.
Yeah, here we go.
This is what I'm talking about. Perfect!
Ooh. Shotgun are coming up.
Yeah. Couple of them. Oh, guy, come on. Play nice. Stop fucking peeking. Would you just fucking... Alright, asshole. Had enough of your bullshit, dude. Baddies up top.
Oh, liquored. Oh, not good. Shotgunner coming up.
You got it.
All right, you fucking guys.
What the fuck was that guy doing? Oh! Oh no! Oh no! 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 Jesus! He caught me while I was reloading, man! God damn! I always gotta attack when a guy's reloading. That's just target a fucked up move. Reached. Deploy explosives. Alright. I see things over here. Incend. No restock box? Fuck you? Alright, fine. Let's get behind this very sturdy wooden box. Uh-oh. Ooh! Ooh, I barely made it.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Yeah.
What?
Oh, I fucked up. I fucked up bad. Grenade! Loading. Yeah, who wants to party? Who wants to party? Who wants to party? Alright.
It's almost like we knew what we were doing.
Almost.
Inbound on your position.
Oh, I'm sure. There they always are. What? bad guys are dead.
Purples!
Oh, purples with a shield! Purples with a shield! Shield for days! I just pumped an entire mag into his face. What the hell is he doing?
I gotta go.
Yeah, sure, dude. Just shoot at your feet. Ow! Mother
Seeker.
Asshole.
He's down. He's down.
Woo! Frag out.
And we just have that other asshole to deal with.
It's just a med guy. Do you require medical assistance?
Warning.
Seems that he's had an adverse reaction to a bullet to the head. Oh god!
Oh shit, move!
Hey, they threw grenades at us. Oh, look at you, Mr. Ninja Slide. I'm a pro!
I can slide!
You totally did. You totally did a baseball slide to no cover. Alright, reach the courtyard.
We're getting chewed up pretty bad out here.
Yeah, so is everyone else. Right.
We need those turrets turned around and the gate open. Now!
No, don't go that way. Don't do that. Okay. Jared, look over at me.
I can't. Yeah, I see you.
What are you doing? Where I'm pointing?
Kind of.
Controls to get the turrets off. Far end.
Okay.
Get all the way over there.
We can do that. I figured as much with the exclamation point that's telling me where to go. Alright, I'm right on your six. Oh, god damn! Fuck!
Move ass. Move your ass.
Fucking turrets, man.
Don't get caught
They're
up
for
in
real.
Some stupid shit, man.
They're for real.
Okay, got a sniper up here.
Yeah. Turret up. Got shot and dropped. I'm coming back to you.
Call me, Jared. I can't get to you.
I'm dead. Don't worry about it. Just stay alive. They shocked me and then dropped me. It sucked. Oh no! Oh! God damn it! Thanks. Son of a bitch. I accidentally hit something.
Dead.
I'm coming! I accidentally hit the power off button on my Xbox. Lodog?
Dead?
Are you still there?
Jared, I can't hear you.
Oh, son of a bitch. Hey, are you there?
Yeah.
All right, sorry. I accidentally hit the power off button on my Xbox.
No shit. All right, well, I'm...
Stay in the fight. Stay in the fight. I'll be in there in a second. It's loading me in. My drink was too close to the front of my Xbox, and my knuckle tapped it. I'm coming, brother! Alright. I'm here.
Still in the same spot.
Alrighty. On my way. Are you group lead or am I group lead? Ow, son of a bitch.
I don't know. Looks like I am.
Pass it over to me.
I don't know how to do that.
Hit the start, go to the group management, highlight over name and make leader.
Let me get some better cover.
Yeah, just hide back here.
I don't want to get caught out in the open.
I got you covered. Fuck those turrets, dude. Alright.
There, you should be leading now.
Alright, we're good. Yeah.
Alright. Okay, so...
How the fuck do we get over there?
Let's go up top. Come here.
I went across!
Jesus.
It's a bad idea.
Hey, by the way, you could have just gone across the top.
Well, we're here now. Off.
Don't worry about
dicks.
The courtyard. The JTF can hold it. Take point at the General Assembly.
Bliss is your All right.
target. I'm not so sure they can.
I'm really not sure.
Whoa, bad guys up front.
Ukus. Uku baddies. My audio's all fucked up. Ugh. Everything sounds like it's in a tunnel. Hang on, let me restart my headset real quick. Nope, that didn't really work at all. Alright, well, so be it. Might be just glitching out. It's weird.
Bliss is your primary objective, but we believe Keener and the Russian are still in the building as well. I've tasked JTF squads to search for them, but if you see them, don't hesitate.
Yep. Mad guys, all over the place.
Oh, shit.
Alright. We got a lot of badness.
Goldie sniper.
Yep.
Seeker going out.
Frag out. Come on, dude. You really think that's gonna help you? Oh! Purple med's down. But he got his med kit down. Son of a bitch.
Working on Goldie. Stand by.
Alright.
Goldie's down.
Sweet. Investigate Keener.
Shit, I got shocked.
Dude, my audio is like
out there, shitbag.
My audio is really weird. Like the gun sounds, they don't. They're like muffled, but everything else is kind of still there. It's really weird. Footsteps are really loud.
You gotta be glitching.
I am.
Bliss, all right. The LMB, they're over. I'm getting our immunologist out of here. Engage the division personnel off site and muddy up their tactical
lead. Sir,
we'll rendezvous later.
All right, Keener, you fucking asshat. I'm gonna murder you.
You better hear this.
I don't know.
Broke radio silence. We're trying to track him.
Patrick, I respect him.
Flying son of a bitch, Aaron Keener put a knife
really?
In his backs. Anyone not on the wall needs to be hunting that traitor and his Russian playmate down. They are not to leave the compound alive. Am I understood?
There is no wall, sir. JTF forces are in the building. Your helo is prepped and you need to evacuate.
Raptors down there.
Mother. Right. I'm coming up. Got him. The General Assembly Chamber. Go.
Wow, we got bad guys up here with us on the right.
Keep an eye on that right. Keep an eye on the right.
All right. Putting a med bag down. Where's dickhead number two? There he is. All right. Looks like it's just Raptor right now. See if I can spook him out of his hole. Come on, Raptor. You can't defeat us, yeah? Just accept your fate.
We shall kick you in the fall.
Hostile turret out.
My stuff was hacked.
Yeah.
Your turret was hacked.
Yeah. My turret's down. We're good. Ow!
Got a shot on that prick?
No, not really. But I could throw a grenade at him. Get out of your hole, bitch. Oh, I zapped him. How do you have a shot and I don't? You motherfucker. My turret's on him.
He's down. Your turret was hacked.
Of course it is. It's alright. Battery life's almost done. Go get him, little buddy.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Of course.
Coming through the door.
I moved a little right towards the stairwell.
One of them's down.
Another one's down.
Second one's down. I think we're clear.
Moving downstairs. Oh, it's like an echo chamber.
Ragey.
Rageon?
Yeah.
Hang on, I want to see something real quick. See if I can tweak my fucking audio. From being all wonky. Eh, it's a little bit better.
Sir, we've got eyes on a helo over the main building.
That's gotta be Bliss. Fuck, we missed. Agent, we whiffed on Bliss, but his command staff might still be...
Oh, shotgunner, coming up.
Head that yep. way and engage.
Grenader.
Woo!
He's not being nice about his stuff, too. Another grenade in the back lot. Alright. Alright, motherfuckers. Restock box. Ooh. Oh, look who it is, the dickhead. All right, med boy's down. Turret out. Frag.
Shotgunner down.
Another shotgunner down.
Second shotgunner down.
I bet. On the right. More shotties. Another med. Sniper on the up high. Goldie. Ow! She fucking blinded me with her laser. Two Goldie for snipers up top. Ah, she blinded me again. All right, twat. Had just about enough of you. All right, one of the Goldie snipers is down. Where's green laser, bitch?
Got her suppressed.
Huge cunt.
I don't know, can you move on her?
Nope, but she's hurt now and dead.
We still have LMB in the building. I need you to...
Sorry to cut in, Captain. Agent, this room contains any intel the LMB has on Manhattan. Find a terminal and download everything. We don't know what we don't know.
Lady's got a point. Better do that.
We got baddies. Got baddies somewhere over there. I don't like it. I'll get the terminal. You watch that left flank over there?
Morning.
Where the red's at? Yeah, there's that.
They're coming behind us.
Oh. Alright. Up behind the podium, I guess.
Go around the stairs. Come with me, come with me, come with me, oh, come no, with me, no, come no, with no, me, come
no,
with
no,
me.
Go, 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 go!
High ground.
Oof. Yeah, high ground. I approve of high ground.
Just make sure they don't get behind us.
Well, trying like hell not to.
Like that one coming up the stairs.
I'll put a turret up. Keep them at bay. Domino! Domino, have a grenade.
Have a seeker mine.
Warning. Domino's all alone. Position. Sniper. Goalie sniper. Oh yeah, bitch. What's up? You ain't gonna blind my ass. Whoop! Ow! Sniper got hit me. How you doing over there?
A little hurt, but I'm alright.
Oh, I am out of sniper ammo.
Behind us.
Ow!
Down the hallway, there's a restock box.
Alright. Downstairs?
Wrong way. Go the other way.
Alright. I'll head down the hallway. I see it. Oh, seeker behind us! Seeker! Oh, little bitch. Someone needs to take out
my seeker?
No, that was Domino. He dropped one a while back. Let's not let him do that again. Domino's almost toast. Domino's down. Sniper bitch needs to die.
There's a lot dropped of interesting her. Data here. Looks like the LMB had eyes on everyone. There's something weird here. I'll get Rose on analysis right away.
The remaining LMB.
Of course there's something real.
It's all over but the shouting, so link up with our people in the courtyard, we'll see where we go from there.
I'll meet
Stand
up there.
By, let me go hit that restock box.
Yeah, I gotta go down here and grab this loot. No worries. She placed proxy mines all over the place down here. Whoop. Alright, where's the fucking direction? That way.
Hold on, I gotta toss this.
Got JTF down here with us. I almost shot him again. Another restock box before we go out to the yard. Apparently. Come on. Fucking open the door or some shit, guys. Jesus. Alright. We're in the courtyard. Oh!
Alright, we gotta reactivate each one of those turrets one by one.
Alright! That sounds like a fucking blast. Oh, this was really dead.
Let's keep the attention split on this motherfucker, bud.
Alright, I'll move left.
That helo took out the master turret control. But if you can get to each turret, you should be able to realign them manually. Put some heat on this bastard. Knock that arrogant fuck out of the sky.
You're gonna have to climb up to wherever the turrets are at, Jared.
Alright. Working on it. Woo!
Got one up.
He's on me right now.
He already took out the turret that I just...
Ew! Son of a bitch! He kind of put me down.
Alright. Coming to you.
He's kind of an asshole like that, apparently.
Coming as quick as I can.
Oh, don't worry about it.
Stay alive!
I'm a little less than half now.
Helpful if you get those turrets and flip them over to our side.
No shit, jackass! Alright.
Alright. Set that thing up.
I'm working
on another turret.
Did we miss one at the beginning?
Agent, I've got reinforcements incoming. Keep them under pressure.
No.
And stay sharp.
There's only like four of them.
Ow. God damn it. He's pissed off at me.
I'm trying to get his attention. Keep doing what you do.
I got another turret going. My sound finally came
careful,
back.
Agent. We still don't know what this thing's capable of.
I'm on the move.
Now, now.
Woo! He almost got a missile lock on my ass.
LMB reinforcements. Watch your back down there.
Has he killed all the turrets?
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
I think there's one more. Hostiles inbound.
Yep, we got bad guys fucking everywhere. There's another turret. I don't know where it's at. Ow! Oh god, he's chasing me.
Concentrate on the LMB. I'm gonna work on the helicopter.
Okay. Ow, I'm down. Again. Fucking asshole with a shotgun. Son of a bitch. I didn't think there was a guy that was right on my ass. I just wanted to get cover from the helicopter. Guys, coming back behind you. Back behind you. I'll watch your back. They threw a frag behind you. No people yet. Oh, yeah, now there's people. So we're in a bad place.
Is this your pack, Jared?
Yeah, it's mine. Guy right next to you, guy right next to you! I'm reloading! Could you not? Assholes! Turn up. Wow! He's kind of a dick! With his fucking helicopter!
Lay down 60 on that motherfucker. Watch out.
I'm working. Alright. Looks like his armor is pretty much toast.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Yeah, I'm sure. Loading.
Look out.
I'm behind cover and I'm terrified.
Stay on him, Agent.
LMB on our six.
Warning. Agent on your team is down.
Ah, he flanked us. He flanked us. Loading again. Going to eat a dick, yeah. Motherfucker. Eliminate remaining LMB.
That guy on the roof.
Your commander's dead. Give up now.
That agent, you just killed the
CEO of
the most organized threat to Manhattan. Wasn't easy, and we lost a lot of good people, but you broke the LMB's back. Nobody's gonna be sweeping neighborhoods telling people join or die at gunpoint. Not without Bliss running the show. Still gonna be squatting them out there, but
got
without
it.
The big man, we can handle them every day and twice on Sunday.
Hey, thanks. We can handle him every day and twice on Sundays. Alright! Mission accomplished, gents! My gear score is insufficient.
All right, daddy.
Apparently.
Yeah, so's mine.
Oh. Where the fuck is this beacon telling us to go?
Running in circles.
Alright, well, fine, gay. Ugh. At least that's over. Now it's just a bunch of side missions I need to finish out. Falcon Lost mission just popped up for me.
Yeah. That was mine. Trying to take me over to Falcon Lost.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's what it's trying to do. Yeah.
Yeah, that's what it's trying to do.
So, go to Falcon Lost. Agent. Now!
Pretty good team,
holy shit. It's all the way over there?
A lot more than people thought.
I'm going back to the firewall.
You and I both know this isn't exactly a happy ending. Our favorite homicidal traitor,
I'm going
Aaron
back
Keener
to the base of ops.
And he's still got Cherninko with him. Read Keener's file sometime. It's,
I have two missions here. Got one down by Chelsea Park, and then Falcon Lost is up north, up in Times Square. I don't know what that's about.
Quite interesting. And we don't know where Amherst is either, or what else he might have up his sleeve, but...
Alright, sorry, I
had to... Dr. Candle's got the DCD on the road to a vaccine. You broke the LMBs back and the cleaners, and the Rikers, too. We took the city back like we promised we would. We're not done yet. As long as the Dark Zone's out there, we've got our work cut out for us, but we're on our way to finally saving the city. And with it, maybe something more. Not bad for the second wave, don't you think?
So now you can get them daily missions, Jared, and get some Phoenix credits.
Yep. Dailies!
Upgrades.
I can finish up my
good.
Wings too.
Thanks for helping out, Agent.
Yeah.
Finish out my wings. Security's up to date.
Hey, what'd you need?
Procurement team. Scavenger crate. Sweet. Take it. Yeah. I'll talk to Jessica Candle here in a second. Give me a moment, all right?
Agent, when you have a
what do you want, woman?
I don't want to get ahead of ourselves here, but I think we've got something. Thanks to you, we have mapped the genetic drift on green poison. Plus, I have ID'd all the aftermarket DNA Amherst bolted onto it.
And thanks to those samples you picked up from the survivors, I was able to harvest antibodies against our friendly neighborhood superbug, and that let me lay out a roadmap for a vaccine. Here. Take a look. Normally, I'd take point on the team developing that, but they're a little better equipped to handle it in Ann Arbor. And me? Well, I'm stuck here with you. Which is fine. God knows there's plenty left for me to do here. And with Chernenko and maybe Ammer still out there, all it would take is one psycho asking the right questions.
Oi.
Tell me we're not gonna see that. Please.
Dr. Campbell, you're needed in the recovery ward. Dr. Campbell.
Still lots for me to do.
Yep. Hey. Go do your shit, lady.
You know we can't survive this again. So please.
Yeah, I'm the big hero.
Shut the fuck up.
Now, right?
That's what I call an improvement, Agent. You should charge more.
You gotta be kidding me. I'm 40 points from getting the last upgrade for fucking Medwing. Son of a bitch.
That's just one thing, Jared. That's just one encounter.
I know. I don't. It's just the fucking hassle.
These decontamination facilities are going to.
You know what I mean? It's a goddamn hassle.
Now you're starting to get irritated. Okay. Calm the fuck down.
Don't you tell me what to do.
The physical health of the city is one thing, but we've got to address the mental.
Don't you tell me to calm the fuck down.
Calm down.
The fuck down.
You calm the fuck down.
I hope to see you back here soon. Okay.
Let's I have a bunch of shit I need to craft to higher materials, which is going to be disappointing. You can already tell. Because I heard they tweaked the crafting bad, and I didn't get to fucking upgrade all my shit.
Oh, God. Yeah, it's horrible. Like, okay. All right, let me see. Crafting materials. High-end weapon parts. It takes 15 specialties to make high-end weapon parts. Can you fucking believe that shit?
Oh, that sucks, dude. I fucking should have fucking converted these to last night before I went to bed.
This is an emergency
after work.
They fucking warned you.
Yeah, I know. I know, and I fucking didn't do it. That's my fault.
Now it takes 10 standard to make... specialized. I mean, I'm so fucking irritated about this. Why did they have to mess with it? It that makes no sense to me.
I don't know. I got, you know, upside down. I've been crafting a lot of shit as it is. I mean, as far as the materials are concerned, it's like throughout playing. And I've got,
yeah,
let's see how many I got. My guy, inventory, character, pouches. I've already got 24 high-end weapon parts from all the crafting I've done before, so at least I had something, you know.
Yeah, when you told me to stop selling all my shit, I did, but I think you're way ahead of me as far as crafting goes.
Police.
Although
MK
it says I got 25.
Mark.
This I got 25 high-end weapon parts, so. Or 14.
Yeah.
Not great, but not bad either.
Could have been much worse.
I gotta find some damn division tech, but the only place you can find that shit is in the dark zone.
Yeah. I'll switch that up.
And of course, everything you can buy with the Phoenix thing, I just checked, have skyrocketed. Like you wouldn't fucking believe.
Really? Awesome. And fucking tastic. Ooh. I'll take that.
Emergency services notification. The scheduled distribution of additional blankets and bedding at 1100 hours has been canceled due to lack of materials. We apologize for the inconvenience. This is an emergency services notification. Visiting hours at the clinic have been restricted to 1200 to 1400 hours.
Now it looks like there's a grade higher than high end now? Really?
Is there?
Yeah, stuff called tacticians, sentries, strikers.
Oh yeah, those are gear sets.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
What does that mean?
Meaning you combine, like, it'll give you, like, armor, mask, gloves, backpack, and it's all part of a same set. And if, the more of those pieces you get, the better the perks of it are.
Oh, okay.
Similar to Destiny and how they had gear sets, where you had, like, three pieces of something or four pieces of something. Similar. And I hope not the same.
Can you define what makes this game better over Destiny? Can you figure it out?
It's because funner.
Essentially it's the same fucking game.
It's a hell of a lot funner, I know that much. But that's me. Alright, I need to knock out one med mission or else this is going to bug me today. There's a virus research.
Alright.
Hostage rescue. Alright, head back to the firewall. When you get a chance.
I will, but then I gotta adult.
Yeah, so do I. Despite my better judgment.
You are now entering the safe area. Warning, now we're exiting the safe area.
Let's see, which is the closest one? There's a virus research just down the road. That'll work. Y'all set?
Yeah, let's do it.
What is with those LMB people? Now they're acting like this is some kind of high crime area, stealing supplies as soon as they hit the ground. Well, that's not happening in my neighborhood.
Really? I don't want to do this right now.
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
Just ignore it.
Not here for that mission. Go fuck yourself.
Warning. Hostile presence detected.
We got a name.
This is LMB territory. Oh, there's a captain in the street.
Yeah. I'm down. But I'm being revived by my own kit. We made a mistake. Shotgunner behind us. No, 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 he's not getting away from us. I want him. Engaging now. Fuck off, prick. Could you not? Dude! Fuck off! We got guys behind us. Straight back. Ah, damn it, I'm down again. Thank you, brother. Fuck off with you guys.
Jesus, they're fucking everywhere.
Right? Enough! Are we fucking done yet? Or are all y'all gonna continue to be pricks? Because honestly, I ain't cool with it. Come here, Sergeant Jax, you little fuck. Dude, seriously! Where the hell is that asshole?
What did I do?
Not you, the fucking jackass. Shocked him.
Hello? Hello?
Goddamn right. Fucker.
Hello?
Alright, let's get this virus research taken care of.
Supplies detected. Warning, you are now entering a contaminated area.
All right, Jason, spread out. Let's find the rest of them.
Initiated.
That guy we fought in the street, he didn't drop anything?
He dropped something for me. Nothing up here. Oh, there we go. And the door. There's three readers. I don't know where they all are at. Am I missing something here? Do you know where it's at?
Nah, I don't remember. We'll find it. Don't worry about it.
Alright. Oh, we didn't leave it in that building we were in. Another building. I was just here. Doesn't help me. This guy's just walking around in the contaminated zone like he's cool. He's invincible from being sick. Now to the next one.
Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
In that one. In that one. in that one. I guess move down the alleyway somewhere.
I think it's on top of the building, actually. Maybe.
I have no idea. Just keep searching. We got 5 minutes to find it. Oh, excuse me. Got that one.
Got it.
Alert. Contamination scan initiated.
All right. Find the last bit.
Contamination scan completed.
Hooray!
Data uploaded to JTF servers.
I can go finish out that shit. Alright. Back to HQ. So I can fucking max this shit out and be done with it. Oi. Then I'm gonna have to get off.
Yeah, me too. I gotta do some adulting.
Adulting sucks. Could be worse.
Exiting the contaminated area.
Thank you, guy. Hey, don't shoot me. Don't you shoot me. You know, I don't think they'll appreciate you shooting at the base. Just saying.
You know what you sounded when you said don't shoot me? You sounded like the voice of God. Like it reverberated. It was sweet. Don't you shoot me.
I'm done with you.
Looks perfect. I can't thank you enough.
Bitch.
But I will bring you something from my wine rack.
Oh, yay. Give me wine. I need alcohol. Fuck it, peoples. I am the humanitarian.
Excellent. Now we can provide proper care for all these kids and babies. Not to mention the pregnant women.
Oh, the kids and babies. Oh, yay. Oh, yay.
All right.
Sweet.
Well, I'm going to log out.
Shooting range. This will help us get our new guys up to speed faster.
All right.
Alert. No, an agent
and then
is
I'm
going to
go.
All righty.
Hurry up, so we can start doing some Dark Zone.
Shut up. I will.
Don't tell me shut up. You know you want to do the Dark Zone.
I do want to do the Dark Zone. I never said I didn't want to.
Hey,
so,
take a look at what I got for you. You won't find better anywhere.
A gun, Cassidy.
So what's your thing? I'm at 130. That's my
gear score.
Am I
making room for actual customers?
I have no idea what my gear score is.
I should be up there next to your, like, level. Shit.
Gear score is zero. I don't know what that means. But it works. At least I'm finally level 30 and I can go jack some people in the dick. This stuff is what we got. You know? Right in the penis. Oh. 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 Yeah. I want that. Odd.
Best prices in New York.
All right, brother. I will talk to you later.